3 weeks ago, the World Liberation Army launched a cyber attack on several Asian networks.
Do you think I've been living under a rock? Every world leader's here for the emergency summit on cybersecurity. But what does this have to do with the terrorist attack on Venice last month?
The World Liberation Army's attack on Venice was a cover-up, Rue. You gotta believe me.
Your signature is right here, Phoenix. Infiltration of Venice commenced at 1300 hours.
The mission report from Venice is fake. That's what I'm telling you. The whole goddamn thing was a lie.
Lights up.
Strike 2 to Monarch. We're in. Activate tracking.
Roger that, Strike 2. Tracking activated. Good luck out there. Over.
Solid copy. Strike 2 out. Through here. Watch the edge. Careful.
Contact. Take him out. On your go.
On me. Move into cover. Take him out!
Strike 2 to Monarch. Target eliminated. Confirm extraction location. Over.
Hold up. Come on.
Let's go.
Thanks. Let's get out of here.
We've got company!
Keep on firing!
Shit! Chopper! Venice did not go down like that. Gilman is... they're trying to erase their involvement.
What involvement? What are you talking about?
They planned it all. I've dug around. I've connected the dots. It's... I can see it now. Gilman was behind the whole thing.
Ah. So, the world's biggest private security contractor is, what? A front for the World Liberation Army? That is what you're telling me. We have been working for terrorists.
I need your help, Rue. You're the only one I can trust. They know I've been asking questions.
Mm-hmm. And the mission report, why did you sign it?
They made me when I got back to Tokyo, my... Lily. My daughter. They threatened to hurt her.
Have you spoken to anyone else about this bullshit? Because I think you'll need to... Wait, what the... Fuck! Get down!
What the?
Over here! Quick! Follow me! Hi, this way!
What the hell is happening?
My name is Nika. Ruth sends me. Right now, we need to get out of here. Wait here!
Don't hold it down!
That's the last of them.
Here. Ruth told me to give this to you so she can contact you.
Thanks.
Phoenix, do you copy? What is your status?
Rue, we're trying to get out. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is happening.
There's no time to explain. Listen to me. You need to get into the building adjacent to the one you're in. Just follow Miku. She knows the way. Over.
Come on. We need to hurry.
Stay back! Clear!
Let's go!
So who are you? How do you know Rue?
I'm a master. Rue is an old friend. Come on, this way!
Stay close, Miku. I'm okay. Get to the exit.
Nice.
Emergency hospital. I thought it would be safe, But riots and looters are seeing to it that medical supplies are in short supply.
What kind of attack? Where? Rue? Rue!
Stay back!
Phoenix, take the door to your right.
You're not coming?
I have to help here. Go!
Phoenix, push to the far end of the building. I'm sending support. They'll update you.
Update me on what?
I know you were telling the truth. You were right about Gilman. We'll talk more. Just get out of there alive, okay?
I'm on my way. Over.
Phoenix, the entrance is blocked. Make your way to the far side of the building. I'll update you from there. Over.
Just in time. Get in.
Rue, it's me. I'm with Takura and Andrews. Now tell me what the fuck's going on.
There was an attack on Tokyo. A number of small-scale attacks throughout the city, followed by a concentrated chemical attack on the peace conference.
Who's claiming responsibility?
No one yet. They're still searching through the debris. In the meantime, the city has fallen into a lawless state.
And the missile that hit the safe house?
Part of the small-scale attacks. Look, the guys are going to bring you to the rendezvous point. The streets aren't safe, Phoenix. Be careful. Over.
And the city's been in lockdown for something like 5 weeks now, which, if you ask me, hasn't really... This place is crawling with thieves. Bastards think they own the city now.
Get us out of here.
Chill, man. They're good hands. I got this under control.
Under control?
Oh, shit.
More incoming! Get the hell out of here!
Rue, we were attacked by hostiles. We're trying to find an escape route.
You're in the center of a hot zone. Get out of there. Over.
They're on us! Go, go, go! They're gaining on us!
Phoenix!
Come on. I got you. Fuck! Keep firing!
Where's Andrews? What's with the drones?
Because of the lockdown, everyone is considered a hostile. Gilman are in charge of street security. Let's keep moving, kid. Come on.
Rue, are you there?
Phoenix, what happened? Are you okay?
We crashed. I'm fine. Andrew's dead. Me and Takura are on our way. He seems to know where he's going. Over.
Wait. Phoenix, what do you know about Everett Saunders?
Been doing some homework? Saunders was a terrorist with multiple ties, presumed dead after a drone strike, but I never bought that bit.
What's his connection to Gilman's CEO?
No idea. No one knows much about Bancroft. He's secretive as hell. But look into Bull's background, aka Jonathan Taylor. He's got an interesting past.
Yes, as an arms dealer. Former US Special Forces, suspected of supplying American weaponry to Hezbollah. Never enough evidence to prosecute.
You have been digging. So why do you bring up Saunders?
Just get here as fast as you can. Over.
We will never get there on foot. Let's find some means. Follow me.
Quiet.
Get away! Let's get it started. I need cover. Hop on the hood.
Areas need defending and what we need.
Friendlies coming in.
Looks like some strays followed you home. Hawk to the terrace. Miller out back. Phoenix up top, snipe nest. Keep them off us.
I'm on it.
And Phoenix.
Yeah?
Good to see you.
Hostiles breaching the back entrance.
Hawk, are you there?
I got the terrace covered. Just having a few cold ones.
Oh, enemy vehicle! I got this one!
Everything okay?
Yep, all good.
Phoenix, how's it going up there?
These guys are tenacious.
Snakes, get back!
Good here? Don't worry about me. Go get the prospects.
Look good for a dead man.
A dead man?
Yes, I hope you don't mind, but I informed our colleagues at Gilman of your unfortunate death during the strike. It should keep them off your back, and protect your daughter.
Thanks. So why were you asking about Saunders?
I was hacking Bo's communication system. Listen to this.
Saunders, where the hell is my cash?
The strikes were more successful than we anticipated. Every agency and service in the world is active in Tokyo right now. We need to keep our heads down and stay with the crowd.
I don't like crowds. If I don't have my cash by tomorrow, you can forget about Phase 2.
You'll get your money, Mr. Taylor. There's a construction site in the center of RYOGOKU. Tomorrow, 2 p.m.
I'll be there. And Saunders, if you try to fuck me, a lot of international agencies are going to suddenly know the real identity of one reclusive Kirk Bancroft Gilman CEO.
I'm going to pretend you didn't just threaten me directly, Mr. Taylor. Goodbye.
Wait. Saunders is Bancroft? He's been running Gilman? That's... And what the hell was that about Phase 2?
Your guess is as good as mine. You up for crushing their party?
Can't wait. But first, I need to tell you about Venice. You need to know what happened.
Strike 2 to Monarch. Approaching the drop zone. Facing numerous hostiles. We've got choppers on our heels.
Continue as planned, Strike 2. Time is not on our side. Over.
Almost game time, ladies. Look alive. ETA!
2 minutes to insertion!
2 minutes might not be enough. We need to shake these fuckers before we reach the drop zone. Remember, as soon as we unclip, you need to get to them.
Damn it.
Fucker's dead. Phoenix on the gun now!
Alpha 5, this is Strike 2 Sky. We've got several bogeys coming in hot. Are we still gopher? Jesus!
Damn it!
Grab my hand! I gotcha.
Thanks.
Moika, 9 o'clock!
Take it out!
Keep it steady!
Damage report!
Not looking good. Dashboard's fried. We're bingo fuel.
Got it! Strike 2 to Monarch! Do you copy?
Strike 2, this is Monarch.
We're under fire! We've taken damage and we're a man down! Changing drop point location to nearest possible destination and requesting support! Monarch, do you copy?
Monarch!
Strike 2, this is Monarch. No support available. You're on your own. Over.
Phoenix, change of plan! You're going in with me!
No problem! Let's just ground these bastards first!
Another at 6 o'clock!
Phoenix, line him up! Pilot, shake these bastards!
This is as good as it gets! I gotta get you guys on the ground and get the hell out of here!
Right! Prepare for insertion! Phoenix, get off that thing!
Let's do this!
Monarch, this is Strike 2! We're advancing on foot. I'm sending our updated stats.
Stats received. Advance as planned. We'll send an update on the package as soon as we receive one. Over.
They're on us!
I think we're good.
Follow me!
Monarch to Strike 2. The package is on the move, north of your location. Strike 2!
Copy. Moving to retrieve.
Package. What are they talking about?
You're not here to ask questions.
Just requesting clarity of objective.
Quest is fucking denied. Stay focused.
Sir.
Ah!
So VENICE was what? A recovery mission? What was being recovered?
Seized chemical weapons being transported through the Mediterranean by the UN had been diverted to VENICE months before. Basically, sitting there while politicians argued over the paperwork. Guess who was hired to help transport the weapons once the order came down?
Gilman.
With transport specifics confirmed, they then feigned a terrorist attack to destabilize the area.
In order to steal the weapons.
The UN blamed the World Liberation Army, presuming communication signals had been intercepted. And Gilman got away scot-free.
Strike two, this is Monarch. They have begun loading the package. The chopper is set to fly any minute. Status.
Moving as fast as we can, over. Area's hot. Moving through the building. Over.
Liking this, Bull.
You don't like being off leash, you can always crawl back to Uncle Sam's Glee Club. Come on.
Strike two. Strike three has a man down. Over.
Tell him to hold position. We're on our way.
Shit!
Damn it.
Nice footwork back there. Here's our guy.
Thank God!
It's all right, son. We got you. Stay strong. Phoenix, take him out!
Wait. If Gilman and the WLA are one in the same, who were you fighting against?
They were pitting their forces against each other. Rue, Gilman guys on the ground floor have no clue about the World Liberation Army. I didn't know. Fuck, you're above me and you didn't know.
I don't see the point. Why not just go in and take their weapons?
They needed a smokescreen. Rue, the only reason Gilman knew about the weapons was because they were hired to help secure and transport them. Another Gilman squad was moving in, acting on orders to do just that amidst the so-called terrorist attack. Operation Strike Zone was in place at the end of the attack, but Bull's mission was to get to the weapons first and eliminate all opposition.
Including the World Liberation Army soldiers and the other Gilman operatives. Bastards!
Monarch, this is Strike 2! We have secured the package! I repeat, we have secured the package! Sending choppers your way. Advance to the pickup zone and prepare for extraction. Over. Monarch, this is Strike 3 Sky, requesting permission to engage. Over.
Strike 3 Sky, permission granted. Clear the area. Over.
Roger that.
Surface plate. Clearing the top.
Come on, hurry up!
Lose our tail. Requesting new extraction coordinates.
The F-16s are still clearing the area. We can't provide an extraction solution until they're done. Over.
Son of a...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Move it! Damn! Chopper back! Rockets!
I'm calling off Operation Strike Zone! The package is best secured and I am not!
The weapons were never mentioned in any report after the incident. The UN's not about to admit that they were storing chemical weapons in Venice.
So Gilman secured the weapons and then launched them on Tokyo to sabotage the peace conference?
Which was prompted by what? A cyber attack on the Chinese surveillance system last month, right? Now, I know I don't have proof, but I'm almost certain Gilman was behind that too.
But why?
Gather world leaders into one room and then... Don't you see it, Rue? They're trying to start fucking World War III.
We need to find out exactly what they're planning, and we need to stop them. Dropping in on Bull and Saunders' meeting is our only chance. Let's do this.
The drop-off is going to be some distance away from the construction site. You can't risk getting too close. Hawk is joining you for support.
I'll take all the help I can get. Anything else?
Just be quick about it. Saunders will have secured the area well, so expect hostiles in the territory. Be careful. Over.
Party time, Phoenix. Stick close. I'll draw their fire. Grab that rifle by the car and start popping heads. Bastards are everywhere! Fellas.
Come on, the guy.
flight schematics. You should be able to access a vantage point from which you can spy on the meeting. But hurry, we're running out of time.
Going as fast as I can. Over and out.
Okay, I've got your position. You're right in the center of the construction.
That's a little!
Keep us updated.
Enemy drones in the area.
Snipers, clear them out!
VENICE, Paul and Saunders are arriving.
Preparing scope.
Where the hell is my cash?
Update me.
You got what you wanted. Conference was hit. Lot of dead bigwigs. The region is destabilized and the world's one percenters are going into bunker mode.
Now to kick them while they're down. I want another attack on the summit. Link it to the WLA. Can you do this?
Can you pay for it?
Here's what I owe you, Mr. Taylor. Prepare the next attack. I'll be in touch.
Rue, did you get that?
Take him out!
What?
Paul, kill him!
I got him. This one's mine. Disappear!
Rue, how do we get out of here?
I'm safe. sending in an extraction chopper.
Fucking knew it. I've been bouncing off the walls these past few weeks, trying to figure out if I was crazy, but it's...
You're not.
Those sons of bitches have played us all along.
They're not going to get away with it, but they're going to find out that Bull is dead pretty soon, so we have to act fast.
What's the plan?
We have to take down Gilman HQ. It's the only way. Secure the information we need to implicate them and get out of there.
That's probably one of the most secure buildings in Tokyo right now.
As far as they know, I'm still in the dark. I have access and authorization codes, and I know their systems.
Still, I don't know. This feels crazy, even with everything considered.
We don't have any time. Crazy is our only option. This is it. You boys need to infiltrate Gilman, make your way to the top floor, and hack into the mainframe.
So what are we looking at? Advanced security system, armed personnel, standby forces with a 2-minute response time, layers of security doors?
I've hacked into the main security framework and found a way to dismantle the security layers as you progress.
Great. What about all the other stuff?
That's where you come in. You'll need to be fast and lethal.
Had a feeling you were going to say that. So basically we're going in guns blazing.
Have we got any other choice? Okay then, let's do it.
What the hell?
Looks like Raiders must have got here first.
I'm sure Gilman's forces welcome them with open arms. The lobby.
Get to the elevator at the end of the first floor. Positioning myself now to get a clear visual. Over. I got this one.
Up we go.
So far, so good.
Damn it!
Take the
Leave it, kid. We don't have time.
Rue, we're suppressed on the 24th floor. We need support.
I see you. Hang tight. I'm on it. Over.
Okay, boys. I've got eyes. Let's do this. Where's Hawk?
Didn't make it.
Fuck. Stay low. Good night. Okay, you're clear. Move. Wait, wait. Take it. Okay, go. Hold. You're clear.
Phoenix, the response team has arrived. The ground floor is filling up quickly. There's no time to waste. Get to the mainframe as soon as possible.
And then?
I'm coordinating an exit strategy as we speak. And Phoenix, Saunders is in the building.
Good to know. I was hoping for a chance to rip his fucking heart out.
Focus on retrieving the info. Saunders can wait. Over. You're almost there. You'll need to breach the entrance into the mainframe room.
We got them.
Here it is. Blow it and I'll pop a smoke in.
Let's go.
The mainframe's up there. Let's clear this floor first.
Arrives.
Rue, how's it looking?
Not good. You need to secure that intel as fast as possible.
Deploying worm. Phoenix, come here.
There is enough evidence here to completely blow the lid off Gilman's activity.
Hospitality incoming.
They're locking down the server. Watch the entrances. I just need a few more seconds.
Trying to breach the main entrance. Here they come.
Got it.
Come on!
Phoenix, support is on the way. The roof is your only way out. The extraction will...
Whoa, Phoenix! You're not gonna stick around to greet your host?
Saunders, how did you?
It's my building, sweetheart. I've been enjoying listening to your little chats.
It's over, Saunders.
The entire building is full of my best men. Your little friend is right, Phoenix. The roof is your only way out. Good luck with that.
Phoenix, get to the roof!
Golden One, this is Golden Sky. ETA 3 minutes. Over.
Let's move!
You should have walked away from it all when you had the chance. Boys shouldn't try to be men, Phoenix.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Any parting words you want me to pass along to your little girl? Lily, is that it?
You son of a bitch.
Stay cool, Phoenix. Focus. If we don't play the rules,
It ends here, Phoenix.
Not for me.
Are you there?
I'm here.
Can you see the visuals I'm sending through?
Yeah.
Thanks to the information you secured, key Gilman operatives have been taken into custody. Once the UN realized that Gilman was behind the attack, they immediately pulled them out of Tokyo. The area has since stabilized. Gilman's roots run deep. The information led to leaders of key terrorist organizations in the Middle East. And it doesn't stop there. Key UN officials were also involved in Gilman's activities. They've since been arrested.
Sounds like a shit fest.
It has been. But we got the bastards. They are falling one by one. And Lily?
Safe. I'm with her now.
We did it, Phoenix.
Yeah. King is dead. Long live the king.
You are always a pessimist. Phoenix, wait.
見つけたぞ。逃げんぞ。
Come on.
Thank you.